Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in. You ready to play?
Hey, guys, look who's here.
Yo, hey,
whoa,
what's up?
Yo, what's up?
Come on.
I'm very mad at this game right now.
Yeah, anytime we go back to old things that give us trouble, it gets really annoying.
Gave us lots of troubles.
I've seen lots of winners take drugs. Like, thousands of them.
Strong animated violence. I like that as a descriptor.
Hey, fuck you guys. You want to play Fatal Fury with me? No?
Of course not.
Yeah, yeah. Yell that at God this time around.
That's true.
You're like, hey, God, can I play real bad? No!
And he's just, like,
we're going to break all your cables.
Like I said before, you can fight between Capcom and SNK and choose which side you're on, but the logos that celebrate the anniversaries, SNK wins every time.
Very strong.
Oh, hold on. I actually kind of want to know this. Power attack. Okay, it's A, B, C, D.
If he hits Billy in the right way, Terry go, Jesus!
And that background behind him, that's where the out of bounds.
Out of bounds.
Right next to Hippo Village.
Get pushed out of the fighting.
Hey!
Jesus!
And
then Lily Kane grows up alone.
Ah, well.
All right. Get in there. I'll be Andida.
I'll be Terizu.
Look at that lighting, man.
Yeah, it's really good.
You get the light, and then, like, all it does is it puts color on the cool shadows, but they're still in the dark.
I don't remember Terry having that ninja face mask.
Also, if you go into the background, you see the lighting changes subtly where they become a little darker. As for blood and Fatal Fury... Banaku, please!
Shake it!
Yeah, they're quotable and great.
Man, that Rush. Move is gigantic.
It's massive, as it's meant to be.
Get out of here with your rising Taku, man.
It hit him.
It hit him all the hits.
Like, every single hit, hit him. Oh, fuck!
Oh! I just realized there's a yin and yang in that energy ball.
I think it might be just for this game.
Line system.
Like, it's not something that you never realized about Andy or something.
Oh!
Sure, you're done.
You did it.
I love Andy.
Andy's great.
I was saying before, I used to hate Andy as a kid, but then
you
I
hate
like,
Andy because Andy hates Mai.
Yeah.
And I understand.
He doesn't hate Mai.
But no, he
really,
hates her body.
He's indifferent.
Hates her gross,
he's really indifferent.
Gross.
Oh, that fire kick.
I've never seen that before.
I've never seen these lumps.
I always loved SNK's willingness to change up characters and have them burn.
What?
Oh, will we get out of bounds?
No.
No, let me get you out of bounds.
Yeah. Oh!
Yeah.
Burn that Naku.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Oh! What was that? The game is yours. Did you see that, Pat?
Fighting level. I knocked you to the foreground.
Ah, my kidney.
I'll never lose again, bro.
I would like to challenge
you, buddy.
Arcade
mode, super hard.
So that means I got to do a,
is that a thing?
Yeah, you're a thing.
Is that fast?
It's pretty fast.
I hope it doesn't break everything.
No, it's not.
The dip switches. Don't worry about them. Hey, there we go. And start button, and we're back in.
Am I back in?
You gotta press start.
I'm pressing start.
The other start.
The other
select.
Start.
That start,
press
the one that gives credits?
There you go, it's fine.
Okay.
Come on, Ken.
Is it Ken? Yeah, I did, because I'm an idiot.
I will be Yamazaki.
Oh, wait, is Kim's stupid cousin in here?
No.
I think
wouldn't it be cool if Yamazaki had that fur jacket he just had in the
slice? Yeah, I wish.
Cool. As like an alt.
I really wish
or something. I hope we're not always going to
be. Oh, by the way,
stage,
what's throw here?
Forward and harder.
I think it might be close S.
Oh, really?
Might be.
Motherfucker.
I'm doing my, God.
Flicker.
Man. Yeah, well, what's his name?
Mashiba.
Mashiba. Yeah, totally.
That dude's the shit.
Yeah.
Scary motherfucker.
We're going to have this grand fight down at the Hippo Village. So you can see by the background that this basically, like, sort of confirms anyone's ever, like, curious, is that Southtown's supposed to be Miami.
I figured out how to do it.
That was the motion.
Like, it's the Metro City, but, like, it's Miami, because it's got all the fucking...
Get out of... Oh, you see that cross up?
Yeah.
That was disgusting.
Palm tree.
I love the way the fight logo shows up, too. It's really nicely done.
It's like
get the fuck out of here.
Of like SNK really stepping up their sprite work and shit. Like in like 95 to like on. Oh.
It's so weird to me that some specials don't work with some buttons. Like there's no strong version of this, or there's no weak version of that.
Right, right, yeah. Yeah, you used to always be that way. Oh, there you go.
Was it close hard?
Yeah, it was close hard.
Okay.
Hard or special button? Come on. He's in the danger zone. Oh, he got out almost. 10 seconds.
I don't understand how that system works. It's so weird.
Oh, shit. Oh. It's super close.
Oh, no.
Hey.
Oh. Ah, my hair.
Fussled and muscled.
Oh, that's so weird. They call him Ryuji.
Ryuji Jamazaki.
Jamazaki.
Ryuji Japanese man.
Yeah.
It's his first name, yes.
In one of these games,
like
teenage practicing Dong and Jay show up in one of Kim's wind poses.
Well, they were here at the beginning of the stage.
Where?
In his intro.
He was in the ice thing in the intro. I didn't see them.
No, that was before.
Okay, sure. I just remember, like, in one of his wind poses, they show up. That's just where I remember them.
Motherfucker.
What are you saying?
Oh! Motherfucker.
That was pretty sick. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna get you.
He might.
With the lamest of attacks.
Yeah, just...
Yeah, my little flip kick.
Poking kick.
Oh, no!
Oh. 5 seconds. Will he do it? Will either of you do it? Or time?
Oh, I got it.
Yeah.
The game. There they are.
See, they were there at the beginning too.
No. There's one later on where they show up and they're in the training gear.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
But they're not quite Mark of the Wolves level yet. These fists.
Oh, you don't have to restart. I'll keep playing
this
game against Matt. Okay. Well, then reset it.
I kind of want to be in a different stage, but I don't know if we can be able to...
Yeah, that's unfortunately more
random.
This is
a hard, locked arcade mode.
Okay, let's get in there. Let's start, Matt.
All right.
There we go. I would like to play as...
Why? Geese.
Yeah, no, his stupid cousin's there.
No, that Khonfu is not his cousin.
No, Kim Soo Il is his cousin.
Then who the fuck is he?
He's Jackie Chan.
He's a cop. He's some random cop that showed up.
Yeah, that's nunchucks. He's supposed to be a Jackie Chan rep.
Soo Il is the guy with the staff that shows up in...
Oh my god, are you for real?
Yeah.
No, I mean that move.
When you whiff. When you hit, it doesn't happen.
Oh shit, give me a tiger kick. What?
That's the fucking crazy shit I ever fucking seen.
Yeah, it's kind of nutty. But it's fucking... It's really strong, too. The hitbox is insane. Yeah, Hanfu and Zhao Yu showed up in Real Bout.
Jesus fuck.
Do we want to talk about where Yamazaki first shown up, or are we good?
Wow, so yeah, we argued that before, and it turned out that he showed up first in Fatal Fury 3, which was months before Real Bout came out.
Like 4 or 5. It was March to December.
Insanity. Fucking insanity on that.
Like, that's a lot of game development in a short amount of time.
Well, it was a different team, right?
I don't know. I assume...
Like, that. Like, I think the whole thing with Fatal Fury versus Real Bout is that it's like it's like Street Fighter and Street Fighter Alpha, but they were not developed in parallel.
Remember I told you I read an interview with, like, one of the old school SNK designers? He was like, we were never really happy with the Real Bout series because there was a Japanese earthquake around the time and some of our development was halted and we didn't get to put everything in it. Stuff like that.
Okay. It's still got amazing things like the line system, dude. Like...
And it works a bit better in here.
And it always looked better, too. As a game like the...
What?
Yeah. Real Bout sprites always look better.
Oh, fuck you.
What do you want me to do? Like,
I want you to eat shit.
No! Nicely done.
Shit.
That was a P plus a, K plus S.
I think it was just A.
Okay.
It was just special that time. Oh, final level C. One, my neck. Yeah, you certainly were good. I'll give you the what a time.
I was really good.
You certainly were really, really
no
good.
No English showing up in those wing quotes.
I'm not liking it. I'm not liking that. Don't
wubba,
feel
wubba.
Safe.
Okay, I'm gonna be.
My.
Oh, okay, now you can do it. You can do it. It's fine.
Okay, it's
Franco Bash sucks because he doesn't punch.
He sucks.
He doesn't punch?
He does punch, but he's not like a punching character.
He has a bunch of special kick moves.
But he has some punches.
Look at that move! Why would a character looking like him do that?
That's awesome.
I fucking hate it.
Whoa, what costume of this is Mice?
This is hers. From this one, this is what she wore.
Yeah. That's way better than her modern costume!
Nah, I don't know.
And also, crawling is in this game.
I like the honesty of her modern costume.
Oh, no way, man. That looks great.
Her best costume is the short-haired one from Maximum Impact.
Oh, I don't remember that one.
Well, you'd have to remember Maximum Impact.
What's Maximum Impact?
Yeah.
You mean King of Fighters?
Maximum Impact.
2006?
Yeah.
It's a bunch of crap.
Why didn't that work?
Franco Bash is—he's a cool name.
So
he's not that bad of a design, but he actually really sucks. Like,
oh god, I hate him.
I never knew that. Whoa, her fucking—and
it goes on all three planes, by the way.
Yeah.
So that's the problem.
This isn't with strong. So.
Yeah.
This version of Mai is the best version.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Why is she not as cool in the other versions?
You know what you're saying? Like, oh, I don't mind.
I switched your line, by the way.
I think it's cool that SNK fiddles around with characters a lot more than...
No, go back to this one!
Capcom would. Now, here's the thing is that Mai has had, like, so many... Like, even in all the years of King of Fighters, she's had so many fucking changes. And actually, like, her version in 14, like, in terms of a moveset, I like it the least. Like, she has so less going on.
This stage is pretty cool, too. Like,
you knock these motherfuckers... like out during the out of bounds, everyone that's around the ring.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that projectile is super nuts. Oh my god. I'm super upset.
Fuck. You did not.
Maybe in King of Fighters 14 we can get this as a costume? No.
No, I gotta stick with the one that's
Have you
popular.
Guys played 14 since they changed graphics?
I have.
Well, how much better does it look?
I can't really tell because it's been a long time since I played. Like, if I had just played the regular version, I would see. But it does feel better. I was just kind of like, yeah, it does look better. I just can't pick out the details.
Get in there, Franco. Beat up that tiny lady in this pit.
Oh, you fucking...
What?
Timeouts seem totally viable. Oh! Oh!
There you go.
You're the one that lamed it out. You
running
took my
me?
Laming out and counter-lamed.
I'll run from you.
Damn it.
Toss me that.
Oh, go home, honey. That's a win quote.
I would like to play the game. All right. Who would I like to play?
Duck.
I would like to play Duck King.
No one's going to take the twins.
I would like to play Billy Kind.
The twins are fucking trash garbage.
They are. And the story all revolves around them.
Of course it does.
Look at Duck's hood up, man.
He's cool, man.
He has a million supers in this game. He has the most in the game. And they're all like crazy pretzel motions you'll never do.
I will never do them. Well, all of my moves are weird.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow, his version in his version in what
11.
Do you call it 11 was hyper faithful.
Yeah, you're totally right. I forgot about that.
Like all of his moves are like identical.
Yeah,
it's super nuts. Oh yeah, he likes ducks.
It's not
that
even
idle
duck.
Stance.
It's like a chickadee,
though.
Like a baby chicken with like a blue mohawk. Which is cool.
motherfucker.
You're on like a weird movie set slash train yard under the bridge. Yeah. And there's a big king. There's a big King of Fighters banner right there. King of Fighters did not start in 94. It started like in 91.
Yeah, basically. No, it totally did exist.
So that move is fucking great.
Yep.
And the hitbox is not 100% clear. But
get him in there. Get him in there. That's where he belongs.
Oh!
Out of bounds.
So that's close. Eight?
Yeah.
Close.
All
right. Oh, Duck took that.
Okay. Also, there's more real Bout.
There is?
Let's not forget.
Where?
Oh, God, we don't have to fucking play the twins, thank Christ. Oh, get me out of here! The twins are coming! No! Wally, hit the button! Oh.
Boo, 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 boo.
I'm so glad we dodged those stupid twins.
They still might be lurking.
Shut up.
No, but you never know. No, because...
I've seen thousands.
Don't worry about those
guys. In fact, nearly every winner I've ever met in my life was doing drugs when I met them.
Cooler people are about to show up.
Contains language that might have
I thought that logo said RPS stink.
Look, Terry!
Look at your hero!
He's a fucking hero. I remember now who they had in this version.
The motherfucker.
Real Bout. Oh, that's a great intro.
Yeah.
That's fucking fantastic.
Yeah.
The Real Bout intros are disproportionate to their quality.
Oh, wow. These are great.
Hey, I'm talking here.
And Tung Fu Roo's in the background.
Oh, it's Tung Fu Roo. He's talking. Yeah.
A and B. Fair enough. C for power. Joystick up to jump. Tap the lever to hurdle.
And the stage looks better now. And
there's
like,
no out of bounds, though.
Yeah, they got rid of the out of bounds system at this point.
Now get in there and win.
Get in the ring.
Oh, shit. Look at Krauser gets two spots.
He gets two spots.
So okay. Lawrence, Tung, and...
Oh, Blue Mary's in here.
Yeah, Blue Mary.
All right.
Bubbles. In the last game, we didn't select
her. Yeah, we just didn't pick her.
Yeah. Buzz is Bob.
Blue Mary's great.
Is she Terry's girlfriend?
No, they just kind of liked each other, and then they switched teams, and then we never really know what happened.
Yeah, holy shit! Really, some of these versions look way better than
There's no out of bounds. We have to do an out of bounds compilation movie video.
You knocked me out of bounds, and I'm still out of bounds.
You're both out of bounds together.
How do I get out of bounds? How do I get out of bounds?
Go back into bounds.
The bounds have been unbounded.
I love how the countdown clock is SNK time.
Oh, damn.
I didn't really, like, does it still have the two bars for the health? I wasn't really
does, I'm not sure.
No, I think they've made it one.
See when you hit each other again. No, it's two. It just goes, like, really fast.
Damn.
Ooh.
Hey! Holy shit!
I can't remember if the Real Bout system also had
like
rushing dial of combos. Like, I think they had something like that, but can't. You can do it, Bob. You can do it.
Damn it!
Underrated.
Hey!
Yeah! Five times. 21.
Yeah. Do the jing. Dance, banana way. Banana way.
Yeah. Before Elena.
Only the strong.
Yeah, Bob's great.
Sorry. Tons of English.
The English is back.
Damn it. We got to look at it next time.
The English is back. Why was it not there before, but now it is?
Fatal English 2. Road to the final English.
Final.
Cheng. They added Cheng in there.
Yeah, and Lawrence Blood.
Too slow.
Shit! No, back up!
Too slow.
No.
Destiny is destiny.
Watch me win.
Yeah.
Probably. They're not bad characters. They're just lame as fuck. Also, I'm Lawrence Blood.
Yeah. You're too strong.
Strong.
Where's his fucking sword? Oh, there it is. It's hidden.
It's a hidden thing.
Fuck.
Wait. Did that take damage? Did that door take damage? I saw it.
You guys were very sure that there's no out of bounds.
I was almost positive.
I thought they got rid of it in this
maybe
one.
Maybe it's only certain stages.
Maybe it's in two.
Come on, Lawrence.
So awful.
Oh, that's good.
That's not right.
Yeah, those kids are terrible.
Oh, that was my special.
I hate them.
Don't worry, I hate them too.
But you're doing well. If you hate them so much, why would you
why
not
am I
winning?
So good?
Oh.
Oh.
What's going to happen? Oh! Good mix up. Good
Fuck.
Mix up.
Wow, scurry.
We have to learn about that door.
There might be more behind the door.
And
I think
of course,
it said that the way you get dizzies in this is you knock people in the environment.
Huh, that's actually really interesting. And of course, we've talked about this before, so I was going to play Mark of the Wolves, but always loved SNK's. You know what? The time of day should change between
yes,
rounds.
Of course
yes.
It does. You're
You've
fighting
been
for hours.
Fighting for 12 hours.
Into the
oh,
deer.
Look, it's a bull thing. Like a deer?
It's a bull.
Oh, it is a bull. I thought that the antlers were up there. Oh, jeez.
That's really going to get you in the corner. Oh, damn.
Oh, fuck.
Finally. It's too slow. Like, it gets in great over the fireball, but I have to predict when you're doing it.
I hate you, child.
I don't understand if they're children, actually.
Probably.
Some parts of their anatomy. Oh, the okay. Door.
Is Jin Chansu part of the Orochi?
They
no,
have some scrolls.
No, they have magic scrolls. Yeah, it's a fucking. Everything's about a scroll, scrolly, scroll,
let's
scroll.
Let's go back to door.
I'm glad they were removed from canon.
Like Ash.
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't matter because Krauser's here.
Has anyone been retroactively removed from canon?
Everything's falling apart!
As hard as Ash.
No! What?
You did it!
They're running in the bowl!
You brought a bowl out!
That's all it did, though.
That's fine. That's goofy enough. I'm happy with that.
You got one extra hit.
It's kind of like Lawrence's original stage in Fatal Fury 2, where you can
you
hit
get knocked
into
the bulls.
Bulls.
Yeah. Yeah, they
did it.
And it was like, it was one line, but the other line was bull danger.
What a terrible
did it.
Let's see that English.
Yeah, don't press nothing yet. I see you get my point.
Oh, that's not English at all.
I can barely say that, but like...
Boo.
Damn it.
That's just poorly written.
It's not even cool.
All right, I don't
so
think...
I haven't taken yet.
No one's picked Krauser, obviously.
Yeah.
Oh, who's that cool guy? This guy.
He's not that cool. Like, he
what?
Looks cool.
He looks cool.
No, but his like,
Sokaku
moveset
is, cool.
Is just kind of weird.
I do like him. He
casts
cool.
A lot of spells.
I guess spells?
Yeah.
What about viruses?
And he does like cool like
he
like,
does curse
kunai
you
things and stuff. Yeah, he throws your shit out at you exactly.
Oh, I love this. Is tongues theme. Holy shit, tongue never had that.
Not bad.
Oh, I was like, that's a good normal, and then I get fucking tagged like a bitch.
Actually, Tongue is one of my favorite old guy characters.
I never liked him at first because I liked Jubei more.
I like him better than Jubei.
Yeah,
I like Jubei, but I like.
But towards the end, as a Master Roshi reference, I really like him.
I think I saw the bamboo kind of deform or break, so maybe we can unleash the panda.
It's not impossible.
Because this is really okay. First of all, I've never seen this stage. I think this is the real battle played the least because why would you not play the newcomers? But, like, it's what? Really cool that there at least seems to be some environmental...
Oh, no! Oh! Man, I don't know anybody's fucking supers. This sucks.
Yeah, I don't
they're all weird and SNK-y.
Ah, these moves, they feel very SNK-y. They have no priority.
Fuck, that's bad.
And they're hard to do. Push them into the panda zone.
Got a forcible.
Whoa! Nice.
Because Sokaku, I've seen like a special move of his where like this gigantic demon. Oh, that was a fucking head.
Yeah, it was. That was a special.
Get him in there! Get that fucker in there! Oh, damn, both of you guys are gonna die before anyone gets into that fun zone. Whoa! Why is this match so high?
Oh, you motherfucker!
Awesome. Oh, that was good.
Mm. God damn.
Sodomija.
Yeah, cool. He's cool. What's wrong with him?
Nah, he's just like,
I like him.
It's just not my favorite.
I like him. I think he's cool.
All right, what do you got to say? Hey, don't knock yourself out, Pops.
There you go, Matt.
Did you see that intro for Kim's stage?
I'm going to see it again in a second.
It was a giant flying Korean flag. And Kim was probably, like, dying to, like, protect it.
Press start, Matt.
I pressed it.
Oh, you have to hit a not start button. And let's begin. Okay.
Someone pick Krauser.
I'm not going to pick Krauser. Okay. Well, then I have to pick him, because...
I thought you were going to say, well, I have to pick Krauser.
I probably should.
This is also Krauser looks awesome in this.
I love this Krauser. Yo, there they are!
There they are. This was the game I was thinking of.
All right.
Oh.
Blitz ball!
And it's Krauser's, like, crazy theme. Everything breaks. There's breakable stuff. Holy shit. Yeah. Let me.
Yeah, bitch.
Wow. Damn. Everyone got so high for Kim's kiss.
Forward, half circle forward should be your Kaiser wave with a puncher S.
There's leg tomahawk.
Leg tomahawk.
Yeah.
Oh my god. That Kim, when did you have that shit?
That's
so amazing.
When he had that shit. Mm-hmm.
That's so fucking cool.
Yep. Robot games are cool.
There's forgotten moves,
people,
man.
People who say not.
Why would you forget that move, Kim?
It was too good.
He was told to forget it.
Well, that's the thing is, like, notice how, like, you can either usually get a flash kick or that, right? And Jae-hoon gets one and Dong-hwan gets the other.
Yeah, okay.
That's kind of what they did. So it's not exactly...
Oh, you bastard!
Nice. Good job. It's not exactly the choir doing Dai Zeta,
no,
but
not.
It's still close. Pretty good.
Oh, fuck. That was the wrong time to go into the thing.
Yeah.
Damn.
There's more real Bout.
There's more real Bout.
There's
more
real
Bout.
Boop, 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 boop.
More real Bout, this time brought to us by Giga Power.
How much more real Bout can I handle Kroger inside
spec.
Me? This claim was classified.
Oh,
anime
look, and they updated the advisory.
You thought the last two Bouts were real.
This is the
realest. It should have been realer Bout and realest Bout.
The seventh
bout.
Episode.
When should the final one called real Bout?
Realest Bout.
Real Bout. This is the realest.
Get those drums in there! Here comes the boy!
This is Roy.
It's the boy!
With bad CG.
You.
That's a CG. Oh, there it is!
There it is.
It's all good.
All right, let's get in
the
there.
Before
newcomers.
Vanessa, there was Rick Stroud.
That's true.
They wanted Vanessa because they wanted another girl instead of another guy as a fighter. But the moves are all prototypes.
I prefer Vanessa's design. Over
I love
there.
Vanessa. I like, love Vanessa.
But you have a special spot in your heart for the original
Native American boxer, man,
with white dreads.
God, he's so fucking
look
cool.
At that Joe portrait.
Yeah,
that
yeah.
little image.
Well,
of
let's
him.
Get let's grab the newcomers.
Yeah.
I'll take Jack
Faye.
There.
Get in the ring.
No.
The explosions.
Yeah, this is very alpha. This is very alpha.
Oh, that's a great stage. Like,
oh my god, the animation on Jack Faye is amazing.
Yeah, man.
No, she's pretty cool. This stage is pretty much carbon copied in KOF 14. This exact same one. Like, it's basically the Fatal Fury stage.
Oh boy.
Wooly has been practicing all his life for this moment.
No, it's been years. It's been years, but I love him
no,
so much.
No, been practicing in your mind at the very least.
You were like, boy, I gotta get my practice in for Rick.
Cross uppercut.
Oh, damn
yeah.
it.
Win pose? Oh, no, it's only on the second one.
And the rounds move so fast. No one's watching this fight, though.
I gotta figure out what my other moves are. So far, I can only find that thing.
It wasn't Zhang Fei and like something else.
King of Fighters 99.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, you know what the fuck you're doing.
Because these animations of Rick Stroud plays in Wooly's, dances in Wooly's mind every night.
It's like, I really want to land his super, but I don't think I'm going to land it.
Do you know how to do it, or is it just, you're not sure? Or is it just hard to land?
Damn, I don't know what I'm doing. Here you go, Matt.
Call to the wind, baby. I love it.
Oh, fuck.
I love it.
And now we'll never see Rick Stroud again on this channel.
Ball. Why you gotta make it real?
Oh, that stage looked great.
Wooly, the way that the 3D model stuff, like, it's totally possible they would make Rick Stroud a costume for Vanessa.
He never got a reference in Maximum Impact 2. Everyone else did. So the thing, his super, because we're not gonna, yeah, we're rotating, he just does a Dempsey roll.
Yeah.
And it's fucking great.
That is such a great piece of art of Geese.
Oh, shit. Did we do Chang?
Nope.
Yeah, no, okay. We didn't.
So that's the problem, is Geese wasn't in part two. He was only in part one. Oh. Krauser came in part two, and
oh,
now they're both
true.
Here.
You're right, we never picked Geese before.
All right, yeah. Geese versus Krauser. Who do you give it to?
I give it to Krauser.
Yeah.
I give it to Krauser.
Yeah, that's
wrong. I think. You didn't ask me who I like more. Yeah, you asked me who wins. Yeah. And that's that.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Gouken wins a lot of matchups.
Geese has,
but I hate
predictable.
Him. I don't hate him, but I don't like
him.
Oh,
man, Geese is missing a few things here.
Oh, yeah?
He doesn't have his air fireball.
What about Rapuken?
He has Rapuken.
What about double Rapuken?
He's got even triple, I think.
What? How could you have a triple Rapuken?
Wow.
So what's Chang?
Samahun can do it.
What's Chang's deal?
He's just, he's like investment guy, like,
investment
Chinese wants money.
Rich Chinese fighter man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw it. I finally saw it today.
I'm glad I saw it today. It's been a while since I've seen it.
I see a double Rakuken every night in my dreams.
At least his sound effects are not as bad as they used to be.
Yeah, they were. It wasn't great.
I gotta say,
way worse.
Double Rapuken and a lot of the moves like it, where there are these stupidly slow startup projectiles, makes a lot more sense when they're gigantic like this, but you can just dodge them.
Yeah.
Like, I feel like that translation didn't make as much sense going forward. Man.
Fuck.
This sneeze attack.
Oh shit!
I was predictable.
I always found his high one by far the best because you can use it to block everything coming out of the air.
Alright,
let's see a Raging Storm.
Yeah. Not happening.
No Raging Storm? What about a Neo Deadly Rave? Sorry, Deadly Rave. Just Deadly Rave, not Neo.
Not Neo. Neo is only Rock.
Oh, he's got a Lady type.
Yeah, he's rich. He's rich.
Oh,
Andy's,
wow, that's
like,
a really...
I don't know.
Wow, Andy, you look great. What happened to you?
I looked at myself in KOF 14.
What's wrong with
Andy,
your face?
Andy likes himself more than
you know, better lighting maybe doesn't help face. Andy's face in KOF 14. That's a weird Blue
I think
Mary,
we've gotten everybody except for one of the twins. So
okay.
I'm going to grab Blue Mary. I want to make her work.
I want Rick Stroud.
I really like a lot of these costumes better than the new first.
Even her blue lipstick there.
Yeah,
great.
It's great.
I don't know. It looks kind of weird.
I like it.
I don't... I like been Blue Mary, I don't think of that. Even though her lipstick's blue.
I hear you.
Oh!
Not sure if you'll be able to make
fucker.
Blue Mary work here.
Yeah, it doesn't look like that's going to happen. This is where she turns into a charge character.
I mean...
I don't think so.
I'm not... I don't think she's... She's pretty... She's always been pretty similar.
None of the moves I was doing before are coming out.
You
so
get a shadow when you do the fucking off the block, maybe.
Oh, not a single move that I'm doing is coming out the same it was before. Yeah, she's a charge character now.
Okay. And that's only when the meter's up too.
Oh, nice. Yeah. 5 seconds.
Oh!
Yeah, so he does like a Dudley backstep, but then he just comes in swinging.
Alright. Oh! I thought
damn.
I could beat that.
Round that! Mary is like one of the best examples of her voice
just shut
being
up.
Being the most English thing ever. Ooh!
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh!
What?
It's a grab.
Yeah.
It's probably a really hype one, too. Does that mean, like, no one's ever actually even done a super yet in this game because you would have seen that screen transition? Oh!
That's what I wanted. Fuck! Oh! Come on, yeah!
I can't believe it!
Yeah, baby. That's what we come for.
Real Bout, baby.
That's what we come for, man.
Okay.
Like, fucking SNK should have released, like, Real Bout Online Edition and just used the exact same, like, rap song.
Oh, that's Galactic Phantom.
Pretty much. For the Third Strike Online Edition rap song and be like, the realest, realest Bout. This is going to be the realest Bout. It's over.
Oh, the back dash! Fuck. Alright, I pass it back.
Alright, let's get a Geese versus Krauser in there.
I fucked up.
To make it as real can be.
You take Geese if you like.
Okay.
I can't remember. I think these are all the characters. Like,
do you know Geese more than Krauser? Or
who are you more familiar? Well, I mean, just that this Geese is kind of weird, and I already took him.
Okay.
So, I mean, I already took Krauser too, but like...
Alright.
They're brothers.
Wait, what?
Yeah, no.
They're stepbrothers.
In the anime, they're stepbrothers, yeah. I'm like, that's such an unnecessary thing.
My brother Krauser failed against Terry Bogard.
Like, it's enough that Joe...
Look at that!
Yeah.
Look at that wall in the back, though. It's so real.
Oh, man, that's Geese. What an asshole.
You would get that made of you if you could.
If I could.
Wait a second.
I'm already commissioning Star for that.
Of me?
No, of me. No, Wooly. In my room.
Yeah. The peck's out.
Yes!
Oh, Geese's music is so fucking good.
Yeah, it is.
Are you both just doing it now?
Yeah! It's so real.
No, I like, I always thought it was like, it's enough that Jeff, Bogard, and Geese have a connection. They don't need to be... you don't have to throw Krauser in there.
Yeah, you do.
No, they all
throw Krauser in everything.
Remember when Batman met the Joker as a little child?
Yeah.
Remember?
Watch Gotham weekdays on Fox.
Remember when Han Solo was there next to Obi-Wan Kenobi and was like, hey, baby Leia. Hey, baby Luke.
When he's wearing the vest and everything?
Yeah. Get ready for that to happen in, like... a year. Fuck. Oh!
They're very similar in their movesets in this.
Yeah, because they're brothers.
Stepbrothers.
Stepbrothers, yeah.
They're like Will Ferrell and
the other guy.
Other guy.
The other guy that's in all those Will Ferrell movies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Steve Brule.
Riley.
Steve Brule.
Who the fuck is Steve Brule?
No.
No, he's... Matt's right. No.
John C. Reilly. John C. Reilly.
Steve Brule.
What the fuck? Who's Steve Brule?
He's just making up men.
I'm just making up things.
He's making up men.
We're talking about John C. Reilly.
No, you're talking about
Steve Brule. He's in Kong, Skull Island, Kong Theaters, March 3rd.
Yeah, now I have to look up who Steve Brule is.
He makes up men sometimes.
I just invent men.
Is that one of your invented men?
Join me in the back.
You join me in
the
back!
No, we're not talking about Steve Brule. We're talking about John C. Reilly.
Okay. So Steve Brule.
Oh!
Yeah, Krauser's cool.
That's so cool.
Flip my fucking shit.
Because I'm not even sure if we got one.
Ah, nice one, Wooly!
Oh, my dreads got wet.
Ow.
Right. Yeah, no, that happens in this game.
So keep that.
It's gone, by the way.
Out of bounds.
Yeah, he's off screen.
S fighting level.
It was me.
That was the most amazing fight there ever was.
Yeah.
You sure are, Joe.
Bob got wet. You're the greatest. Hey, we forgot to talk about the greatest character select screen in the entire franchise, by the way.
Oh, yeah, here it is.
It's the fucking best.
They're all cool, and they're hanging out on the street corner.
They're all friends, even though Geese killed their dads.
No, Geese is like, hey, you forgive me, huh?